you!
Stop there, citizen! Come here, you cowardly bastard! Now!
Citizen!
Évadé d'un asile.
Et le voilà qui déguerpille comme je
vous
Voulez-vous?
Pourquoi tout ce matin?
bonjour. Aujourd'hui seulement.
Bienvenue.
Oh,
par vous-même, puisque vous ne croyez pas
l'asile. Aujourd'hui seulement.
De quoi, puis
citoyen, qui est déjà français.
Crois-tu que je passe?
Marie,
et je le jette à terre,
mais
comme ça,
ton serment
de
et le voilà qui est contre.
Tout de même particulièrement hideux.
Paris, 1792. The city is starving.
Red, please. Get back! Get back!
Food was coming into Paris, and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain.
Here, I thought it was going to give it to me.
Therowyn de Mericourt, taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide.
The riots kept the people angry, and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted. Find Mericourt and secure the food supply. Mericourt sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
Is that your top speed, sir?
Maricor's location.
There you are.
Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem. But I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly she's a couturière with a shop in Real. But she's not a couturière. I'm glad someone is finally taking an interest in helping. I can't take down all of her agents by myself.
You won't save me, you bastard!
What was that?
You're no patriot! Look at that! Oh, that's your gun! I'll have your head! I'll make you pay! Hey, oh, nice! Aha!
The real patriot!
Thank you.
citizen! You there! Hold!
I was sort of hoping we wouldn't be noticed.
Gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Looks like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
Mais qu'est-ce que...
All done. Time to get out of there. Nice work. AmeriCorps will make sure this food gets to those who need it.
Hey, toi chercher à impressionner une fille, Danny.
Well, now, you didn't just up and vanish now, did you?
Yeah, well, you get in the way, you pay the price.
He's smart about the talk. I'm not giving
a slender.
Streets.
This mob is after a dead man.
Mirabeau, the traitor!
Mirabeau, fallen leader of the Republic and of the Assassin Brotherhood. If the mob gets Mirabeau's relics, the secrecy of the Brotherhood is at risk. Beat them to it and move Mirabeau's relics to a safe location. The secret crypt is hidden in the Pantheon's lower levels. Get inside and take it down.
Clear off, Trap!
Hey, you! Stay there, man!
Oh, but you suffer for that!
And their thugs must be crawling all over the place looking for Mirabeau's secret crypt.
Thank you.
Time to find the assassin. You'll have to use Eagle Vision. Looks like it matches the one on the stone rings. Each one of those rings must spin. easy, did they? Time to get out of there with the relics before backup arrives. The cavalry has arrived. Looks like you're gonna have to sneak past the whole National Guard.
I'm always up for a little exercise! Okay, next time maybe they should put Mirabeau's relics someplace a little safer.
N'a pas de prix.
garde tricolore contre les tyrans. Qui veut les belles cocardes ?